over there. Here I am again. Why am I here? Because I want to talk about digital I/O. So what is digital I/O? Well, I/O stands for input and output. So digital I/O is to monitor many different kinds of sensors on-off output signals or to control the same of digital devices. I'm here with this cute little PHPOC Blue. The Blue has 24 digital I/O ports, and among those, two of them are onboard LED type. How to use this digital I/O? All right, so I'll show you a very simple example. There are three lines. You must write this in the PHPOC debugger to turn on embedded LEDs. So you must include the library to use following functions. So this is how you include. Next, you use UIO setup function to set embedded LEDs to turn on. Lastly, UIO out function is to actually turn on the LEDs. This was all about the example, and there are more complicated examples. One, controlling user-definable onboard LED, controlling a buzzer, monitoring a touch sensor. Also, there are digital I/O related links in the description below, as well as in our PHPOC forum. For more information to know about the Blue, please visit phpoc.com. Lastly, leave a comment if you like it, and please, if you did like it, share with your friends. If you didn't like it, well, share with your enemies. All right, bye!